Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
We can catch him!
And here we go.
Every one of them was unique! They all died.
Now what?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
It is said that the arena was created in preparation for the Day of Reckoning. Mighty warriors from every age gather, combatants risen from the grave and given temporary souls, all clashing in glorious, never-ending battle. Only one law governs this place. The weak serve the strong.
So this time is upon us. From far horizons has this warrior come. You face the Knight of Thunderstrike. She whom I have summoned is an imitation bereft of spirit. And yet her heart is no less proud, her sword arm no less swift. A victory against this lady will be no less the sweet. Sisters, older and younger, lies and truth, dream and reality. A clash of resolute wills, a momentous battle. Steel your hearts and fight!
I'll say this right now. There's no way the two of you can beat me.
Well, maybe that's true. But you know, you were the one who defied reality and fought to make your own destiny.
And this time, it's our turn. We'll take a shot at achieving the impossible.
Right. Then let's see what you can do!
Having trouble with the cubs, Sergeant Farron? All out of that lightning zap? Alrighty, time to boost troop morale. Listen up, Farron. Your mission is to dominate this field of battle. I want to hear that blade sing!
For you.
through.
Right tool for the job. Wait a minute.
Take this.
Thank you.
You fight well,